How to refill your empty toner cartridge by synetic.co.uk. Release the clips and slide open the plastic cover. Empty the old toner into a sealable plastic bag. Insert the spout into the hole. Refill your cartridge. Replace the plastic cover. Remove and replace the reset chip. Your refill is now complete.